It's game two of the WNBA Finals. Storm hosting the Dream. And forget Larry Bird. How about Sue Bird? No look overhead before game two of a WNBA Finals game. Banks it in. There's Angel McCautry. She's bandaged up after banging her head in game one. And then the MVP, Lauren Jackson, inside working it. Hoop and harm. She had a big game. Seattle goes up by one, 11-10 in the first. We move to the second. Angel McCautry outside splashing that one home. She was 3 of 5 from range. Didn't have a good game shooting inside, but nailed it outside. Swin Cash knocking them down from range as well. 2 of 4 from three-point land, and we're tied at 24. More Swin Cash. She had 9 points in the first game. How about 19 in game 2? Stepping up, and the Storm go up by 5, 31-26. Time winding out down in the half, and it's Angel McCautry drilling the triple. Gets a huge screen. She knocks down the three-pointer, and Atlanta cuts the lead down to 2 at half, 49-47. We move on to the second half. Our Minty Prince, nice cut to the hole, gets the shot up and over Lauren Jackson. Storm still up by 4, though, 55-51. Later, it's Izzy Castro-Marquez with a nice little runner. She had 21. Atlanta up 57-55 on the road. The Dreams, though, had trouble turning it over. On the other end, it's Lauren Jackson finishing with the nice little lay-in. Nice ball movement there as well. Seattle goes up 63-62. Fourth quarter action now. Tamisha Wright with the drive to the hole. Nice lefty lay-in on that play. And Seattle up 73-69. Start to get a little distance between them and the Dream. And another Dream turnover. 20 turnovers on the night for the Atlanta Dream. Lauren Jackson capitalizing. She had a huge night. Led everyone with 26 points. Later in the fourth, it's Camille Little with the lay-in. And she's fouled. Seattle goes up by 8 points. 77-69. And then it's Swin Cash again with another triple. 81-73. Seattle looks like they're in control. But back come the Dream in the corner. Kelly Miller knocks down a two-pointer. It's a one-possession game, 87-84. Swin Cash gets fouled. She goes to the line. Misses the first free throw. Doesn't put the game away there. Misses the second free throw. The Dream have a chance. They get it up to Kelly Miller, but she can't get a shot off. And Atlanta loses again. Angel McCautry just 13 of 40 in the first two games. Game three, Thursday in Atlanta.